He just knows traits.
Okay, this is Lawson. He's about 9 months old. He came from my county shelter. Said he was brought to them as an owner surrender. They said he's a sweet but untrained boy. He pulls on the leash and jumps up without warning. According to his previous owner, he's good with children, chases cats, and is housebroken. They describe him as an active and playful pup that enjoys car rides, running, and going for walks. He's only been in the facility for a few days, but is already showing signs of kennel frustration. And, you know, that probably, if they saw that there at the shelter, Bev, we noticed he has a little sore on his front paw that needs to be treated. So he's probably bored and chewing on himself in the kennel. But having come straight out of a kennel and being only 9 months old, he's been really nicely behaved around us.
Oh, I think he's a nice boy.
Bev said he was a little touchy around his rear end, but it took just a minute for her to show him that, you know, that's fine. And, it, you know, dogs, although all touch can be good touch if you're with the right people. So he's a Husky mix. We had him listed originally as a Husky Shepherd. So if you saw that, that was just based on his coloration, really, and the fact that he didn't look purebred Husky. Given his size, he probably is Saddleback Husky with a little something else. He's got the bi eyes, really has a pretty Husky build to him. There's just something about his face that looks like there's a little something else in there. So he's what?
His face is longer.
Oh, okay. Bev said his face is longer.
Like a collie or something.
Yeah. Well, we don't know what it is, but it really doesn't matter.
He's a nice dog.
He is a nice dog. Usually, as we always say in our videos, if there's a little something else mixed in there, it tends to make him a little more trainable and cooperative than your average Husky. So you can see he loves the attention, loves being petted. I mean, this is a nine-month-old guy. It's Friday. The volunteers haven't been here since Saturday. So, they're let out to play and so forth, but that's not like getting a good long walk and somebody going out and throwing a ball for you and all that. So to be this well-behaved at the end of a week at the kennel shows you what a nice, nice puppy he is. So you had him sit and lay down before. Let's see if he'll do on video, go through his paces for
sit.
Us. Oh, see if he'll do paw.
Down.
Good boy. He definitely knows that.
Yep.
Somebody has worked with him. See if you can get him in a sit again and see if he'll give you his paw.
Give me paw. No, he wants the cookie.
Oh. He said, well, offer me another cookie, lady. So we don't know much else about him. I think they had him out with other dogs over the weekend. I can't attest to that, but the adoptions coordinator will be up to date on all information as, you know, volunteers come and learn more about them and so forth. So we're going to roll up here and see if he'll give us a kiss. Would you give us a kiss, Lawson? Lawson. It's a good boy. Oh, good boy. Look at you. Did you give us a kiss? I'm going to give you a treat. Good boy. Good boy. Easy, easy.
Keyword. He knows that word.
Good boy. That's a good boy. We need to find you a home. He wants to be home for the holidays, preferably Thanksgiving. He's bedded and ready to go. This is Lawson. Okay, let's go. Okay, we're recording right now. We're going to go meet the kitties. Oh, Aunt Bev took your clothes off.
Yes, now he's
a nude boy. Uh-oh, now you're naked boy. Okay, let's go see the kitties.
He wasn't very interested in them before.
Take a look. No.
The cat is petting him. He backed off.
Go see them kitties.
See the kitties. See those kitties.
It'd be great if he's scared of cats. Go see those kitties. Lawson.
He's hiding behind me, do you see?
He is. Are you scared of him, kitties? There, what do you think? Nope.
Well, that one hissed and swatted.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, I don't think so. Good boy, Lawson. Come here, give us one kiss before you leave. Give us a kiss, good boy. That's a good boy.